Kalbilia comes up, all set to run. Race five. Off and racing in the fifth event, Mardonius got out of the gates very nicely on the inside. Most of the field jumped away well. Poppies for Springs going up, having a look for the lead. Diamond Deal going forward, as is Tom Almighty. Passages, Grape Crusher wide. Then came Zaboyne, Wind Spirits dashing around them about four wide. Then Athaliu settling back in the field from Kalbilia, and Small and Spicy last of all. Just over 1,200 a run, and Poppies for Spring takes it up in front, leads by three quarters. Diamond Deal, Great Crushers three wide. Then Mardonius, who's over on the inside of Tom Almighty. One back to Wind Spirit, three deep. Passages the middle, Kalbilia the fence. Then a further length to Zaboyne from Athaliu, second last, and one to Small and Spicy at the tail. Some heat on, and Grape Crusher goes around the outside. Joins the stable mate Poppies for Spring in the lead. Further length and a half to Diamond Deal, who's third, fourth Mardonius, fifth the outside, then is Tom Almighty. They were followed in turn then as they come down the side by Wind Spirit, who's been covering plenty of ground. Passages, Kalbilia's locked up on the inside. He's got nowhere to go. Zaboyne's taken wide. Then Athaliu going up in the centre. He's second last, six off the lead, and two away to Small and Spicy last of all. Poppies for Spring. The pressure right on. Just shows the way here from on the outside. Diamond Deal and Tom Almighty's gone up there wide. Great Crushers in the centre. Then Mardonius, Kalbilia, no run. Wind Spirit's done some work. Passengers into the open. Inside the final 200, Tom Almighty strikes the lead here from Diamond Deal, who's battling on, and Passengers on the outside is coming at them. They were followed by Zaboyne. Passengers goes up, takes the lead now, draws clear. Zaboyne running on with Tom Almighty, but it's Passengers wins it from Zaboyne. Maybe Tom Almighty got third, Athaliu got through late. Small and Spicy out wide, Mardonius, they're all in that photo there. Back behind them was Diamond Deal, then came Kalbilia, Wind Spirit, Poppies for Spring, and Grape Crusher as last. Passages at big odds. Jordan Turner, three winners for young Jordan. He's riding brilliantly at the moment, this young fellow. Hasn't had his license long, but he's really, really going well. And this one at big odds, it'll knock plenty out in the